Welcome to another Wandering Whispers ASMR video. And today I am making a do-it-yourself Zen Garden. So I got this wooden tray from a thrift store for a couple dollars. I got this bag of sand from the dollar store for $1. I have some assorted natural stones that actually were all gifts to me from people who I've met, and I have this wire and obsidian tree, which I purchased for about $20 from a vendor at a market in Vancouver, Washington. So, start, I have my wooden tray, and I'll just go ahead and add the sand to it. And then spread the sand out, so that's a nice, even layer. There's almost too much sand in that bag for this box, which is fine, I can always take a little sand out. Just have my beard comb here to kind of help get a nice, smooth, even layer across. So, now, I'll just add a couple of my little items. So, I think the tree go nicely right there. And crystal just set that guy right there. I'm not sure what kind of stone this is. This is just a polished, like, red river rock. We'll put that guy, like, right there. And then I've got a couple of pieces of turquoise here. A nice blue turquoise. And put that one there. And put that one there. I have two pieces of I don't remember what kind of gemstone this is. These were given to me as a gift. I think I actually traded some of my turquoise for these. The random person that I've only ever met once. And so we'll put the bigger piece here. And the smaller piece here. And I also wanted to try an experiment to see if my wax stamp would leave the compass impression in it. It doesn't. Looks like it just leaves little circles. $3 other than the gemstones and rocks to go with them. And really, you could find polished stones or rocks for pretty cheap. I don't know anywhere that you could get like this wire wrapped tree for cheap. Similar things at thrift stores before, so you could probably find and put together something similar to this for under $20. So that you can find some peace and zen in your life. Thank you for watching, and remember,